Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke guys, hari ini adalah hari kedua saya di Thailand. Nah, kemarin kan kita udah datengin tuh pasar-pasar ikan hiasnya. Sekarang kita explore juga untuk dealer-dealer ataupun seller-seller koi yang ada di Thailand. Nah, ini kita udah berada di Koi Factory. Ini sekitar 30 menit dari hotel. Kalau di sini sih hitungannya itu cukup jauh, tapi kalau di Jakarta itu pasti dekat banget ya nggak sih? Makanya ini kita langsung aja ya, biar kita lihat-lihat fasilitasnya seperti apa sih, apakah lebih baik dibanding di Indonesia atau sama atau gimana vibes-nya. Daripada penasaran, kita langsung masuk aja. Nah, dari depan ini udah kita disuguhin beberapa display-display. Fat-fat berarti hampir sama di Indonesia juga ya guys ya. Ada fat-fatnya juga, ada konsentrat pond-nya juga. Metonernya di sana, kita langsung aja. Plus this S-click.
Ya.
It's okay. Just answer my question. The owner of Koi The Koi Factory. Firstly, thank you for very welcoming for us. And then maybe I can make some question about your koi facilities and koi collection.
Yes.
First we can start from here maybe. Okay. This is all your koi, all from Japan, or there is local breeder.
Yeah, all from Japan.
All from Japan.
Yeah, from the.
Oh, okay. Oh, no. Sakai.
All Japan.
Uh-huh. Oh, Taniguchi, Dainichi. Oh, berarti bener guys, ini spesialisasi impor ternyata di sini ya. Jadi nggak ada lokal breeder. Oke. Okay. There is Tancho ya.
Yeah, Tancho.
Tancho Goromo. Tancho Goromo, what farm is that? Tancho Goromo. Can I know what the breeder, what the farm?
Tancho Goromo.
Yeah, Goromo.
From Ogata.
Ogata. Koi farm, Ogata. Yes. Ogata Koi Farm.
Yes.
Can I order the price?
About 3,000 baht.
Oh, 3,000 baht. Berarti kalau dirupiahkan itu 3,000 berarti sekitar 1,500. Ini termasuk murah, guys. 3,000 baht. Oke. Okay. And then there's some here also. Yeah. Oh. Asagi.
Asagi.
Asagi, Karashi.
Ojiba, Kinlin.
Yes?
Kinlin Ojiba.
Oh, Jinrin Ojiba. Yeah, right. Ini sebelumnya mau maaf nih guys kalau saya bahasa Inggrisnya kurang bagus. Please apologize me if my English not really good.
No,
I have broken English.
Yeah, some Benny Koi, Benny Kikokuli.
Yeah. How much the rank of price from this pet?
4,000 baht.
4,000 baht up. Yeah, oh, yeah. Berarti ini lebih mahal guys. Harganya sekitar 2 jutaan ke atas rata-rata nih. Polosan, susui, asagi. Nah, kalau yang ini, how about this one? Oh, this one,
Siro,
yeah, from Omosako, right?
Omosako, yeah.
Yeah, Omosako, really,
the best.
Yes, had the best koi, especially from Siro.
Yes.
I will look for this sumi. Mm-hmm. Wow, cool. How about here? The price?
Price like 6,000 baht up.
Oh, 5,000 baht. Berarti ini lebih mahal lagi, 2,500 lebih guys kalau yang di sini per ekornya. Nah, tapi memang sih sironya bagus-bagus nih. Oke. Okay. And then here. I think this one the biggest from of another pond.
Yes.
Oh, you have fat pond and then concentrate pond, right?
Mm-hmm.
How about this one?
So this mix is from 10,000 baht up.
10,000 baht up. Ini sekitar 5 jutaan rupiah ke atas nih guys. Kohaku, Showa, Sangke. Which one the most expensive you have? here or another pond?
In another pond.
Oh, another pond.
Yeah.
In your home?
No, the secret pond.
Oh, secret pond. Oh, you have secret pond.
No, that small one.
Oh, the small one, but all of but the so quality. Oh, is far from here?
No.
Oh, behind here. Oh, can I see? Wah, ternyata dia ada ininya, guys. Ada kolam rahasianya yang memang khusus untuk koi-koi kualitas show. Ah. Wah, excuse me. Oh, this one the secret pond.
Secret pond.
Wah, ternyata ruangan yang khusus. Oh. Okay. Oh, this use air conditioner, right?
Yes.
For make the water cooler than another pond. So the quality can keep good.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Ini ternyata dia ini quality show-nya ada di sini, Siro. Wah, specially for Siro. Wow, really good quality. Yeah. Which one is already had a champion or trophy?
Maybe I.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah.
Ya Allah, baik banget orangnya, guys. Ini jarang-jarang loh, dealer saya aja nggak enak jadinya, guys. Wow. Ini sih,
wow. This one just winning the koi show, last mm-hmm. one, last koi show.
Oh, champion?
No, winning.
Pardon me?
Winning.
Oh, okay.
Winning, winner.
Oh,
winner of 40 BU.
Oh, 40 BU,
Okay.
Oh, berarti macam, seems like best in size, best in variety, no?
40 centimeter.
Oh, okay. Berarti macam best in size-nya. Wah, Shiroji very white, like Snow White. Ini juga pakai AC, guys, ini pakai AC. Nah, ini biar bisa menjaga kualitasnya. What the name is? What kind of this one?
This is Kiko Kulu.
Kiko.
Kiko Kulu.
Wow, really unique. Unique koi.
Yeah, unique koi.
Ah, ini dari warnanya silver. Yes, the silver color. The pattern silver color and then seems like white or silver also. This one, no, I think not white, this one. Seems like silver also, yeah?
Yeah.
The background.
Uh-huh.
The background color, like silver. And then, kayak bronze-bronze gitu, guys. Jadi ada bronze-bronze silvernya, unik banget. Ini juga juara. Ini juga dapat juara juga. Memang keren sih ini, ya. I think this one. It's okay.
Okay.
I think enough.
Okay.
Pretty cool. Can you know the price? No for sale.
Sell,
sell, ya.
15,000, you know.
15 or 50?
15.
50.
15. Yeah. 115.
115.
15.
Oh,
15. 15.
15. Berarti sekitar masih murah sih, 7.500, tapi udah show.
Not expensive.
Yeah. I know.
Michael, I'm not expensive.
Yeah, in Indonesia. Talking about Indonesia, koi show and from Japan breeder, it might be expensive. You will never get below maybe in baht 50 baht, 50 no 50 baht.
Thousand.
Yeah, 50,000 baht.
50.
Yeah, 50. For Koi Show, for Koi Show quality, for Show quality. It's very hard to find Indonesia. Ini di sini termasuk murah sih, 7.500 udah dapat yang Show quality, udah juara lagi. Dapat trofi lagi.
Oh,
very cool. How about this one?
I think not.
Oh, no, no fish here? And it's okay if there's no fish. Can help you? Oh.
Oh, it's a little bit.
Oh, di sini yang pakai color.
Nothing.
Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Nah, kalau gini tapi untuk for treatment you only have this one. Trickle, use trickle chamber. Oh, cukup unik juga ya. Justru di apa untuk di secret pond-nya dia, mungkin karena hanya untuk finishing aja kali ya, jadi hanya menggunakan ini. Dan ini how about this one? This sunlight or
The light.
Oh, the light. Oh, I think sunlight. Saya pikir ini ada sinar matahari. Oh, ini sekarangnya tak cuma lampu nih, guys. Oh, it's enough. Enough for the...
Have to do extra.
Oh, extra light. Oh, iya, extra light. Ini pakai, same like tanning ya, for maybe for arowana tanning. Just like this one.
For arowana.
Yeah. Ini pakai lampu gini, guys. Aquarium lamp. Okay. So this no using chiller again because there's some air conditioner here. No need chiller.
No need chiller.
No need chiller.
Only air conditioner.
Karena ini udah pakai AC jadi nggak pakai chiller lagi, guys. Okay.
Two system and have chiller outside also.
Okay. Wah, keren juga nih pengalaman pertama nih. Wow, cool. This is my first experience to see pond like this one. Indonesia no have pond like this one.
You will see a lot in Thailand.
Oh really? Oh.
Like mostly they do like this.
Oh mostly for koi show player in Thailand do like this. Okay. Keren. Oh, this one chiller. Ah, I know this. This stuff. Ah. Oh, but this. Oh, yeah, this one. You said a few minutes ago that this one for koi to improve their bany, their color. Nah, ini untuk koi-koinya untuk yang bermasalah, guys. Karena ada mungkin perbedaan kondisi parameter air yang ada di Jepang sama di Thailand. Ini mungkin jadinya si kualitas. Dari Benny ataupun Shumi yang di sini ini bermasalah, jadi di treatment di sini, guys. Oke, okay, can I have a video? Nah, ini pakai chiller juga. Oh, pakai Hylea juga. Oh, I know the brand Hylea. Also famous enough in Indonesia, the brand Hylea. Sakit-sakit katanya treatment sini. What you using treatment for sick koi?
Usually we use salt. Yeah.
Salt. Okay.
But sometimes have to use the
another medicine.
Yeah.
Okay. Like berarti hampir sama sih, pakai garam juga, terus ada pengobatan juga. Tapi kita nggak tahu deh brandnya di sini pakai apa ya yang di sini. Okay. How about this one?
This one is for prepare the koi for the client.
Oh, untuk tempat karantinnya, for quarantine, is it? Is it right?
Yeah,
quarantine. For quarantine, to send to the client.
Yes,
for shipment. Wow, this chagoy, right?
Yeah.
Wah, wow, all chagoy. Oh. So this one already have a owner? No.
No,
is it still for sale?
Yeah, for sale, yeah.
Oh, how about this price for chagoy here?
For 8,000 baht.
8000 baht, berarti sekitar 4 jutaan ya. 4 jutaan. Form Ogata?
Iya, form Ogata.
Really?
Iya.
Nice. Nah, mungkin kita sampai di sini kita bagi part 2 ya guys ya. Jadi untuk yang pertama kita untuk lihat-lihat koleksi dan fasilitas yang ada dari Objors Koi Factory. Kemudian nanti next part kita buat lagi untuk tentang treatment yang ada di sini. Sampai ketemu di video berikutnya. Salam kentut persahabatan, tetap ikuti kami. Semoga sehat selalu dan kaya raya.